In compliance with FCC regulations, this station is prohibited from exercising control over the content of independently produced programming.
Eco pillows float above the standard queen. A dream in off-white. Oh. You can buy these same pillows in the lobby, poked through with goose feathers. The noise in the hallway is not quite noise. A towel draped over the TV. And even though it's not my home, I move the furniture around. A Visa card slides open the exit at a cruising altitude of 30,000 feet. Air conditioning and Xanax are the same thing. Alive all the time. I think I'm gonna be sick. Afraid of early checkout. The continental breakfast and neighbors through the walls. Or room service 24/7. Afraid of room service and starlights. The soft whirp, whirp of an ice machine. The soft whirp, whirp. Large foam takeout spacecraft containers overflow the garbage in the bed. You can't call anyone from this phone, can you? Clean sheets need a haircut. Remote control needs a haircut. The room smells of Balmain. The pool stays open until 10. If you don't have a swimsuit, they will give you one. It's a new poem by Frank O'Hara. Elevators reach up inside themselves like trees and do their tree arms. A bird here, a bird there. Employees change the welcome mat 3 times a day, unseen. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. The noise in the hallway is business. That first moment when you walk in and flop down on the bed is pure chemical relief until it isn't. On the 100th floor, a twin-pattern helicopter down. A carpet without end. High windows. On a clear day, you can see whatever. Women work from room to room with smoke breaks and water glasses. Samples wrapped in pink plastic. I never know if I can use the bathrooms or not. Windows bolted past the first story, and toilet seats, tied up with paper ribbon, are safe and clean as deep freeze. The mountains here don't allow cell service. Or cigarettes. A living water repeats in the lobby. I keep the air turned up no matter what. It makes a kind of weather. Executive leather. From the airport to the front desk in nothing flat. A brand new Rolly suitcase kisses the carpet. doors open by themselves. Lights are on a timer. You could be anywhere. And some people like that. All the noise in the hallway is children. Country and Western. This used to be a smoking room. Or this was never a smoking room. And in some places, you drive straight up to the door. A bowl of free oranges. Health muffins. And who's going to pay for all this? Polished and blurry. I fold my clothes out of a bag into a drawer. You're not from around here. You're not from around here.
Production support by GNAT-TV.